Mr. Breckenridge, you said you don't know the Thibodeaus.
Nope.
You don't know Richard Thibodeau?
No.
You don't know Gary Thibodeau?
No.
As far as you know, you've never met them?
Never.
Do you have any personal knowledge regarding Gary Thibodeau's guilt regarding the abduction of kidnapping Heidi Allen?
I never knew anything. I don't know.
Would it be fair to say, as you sit there, you personally don't know whether he's guilty or innocent?
No.
But let me ask you, did you have anything to do with the abduction of Heidi Allen?
No, no.
Did you go to the D&W store on Easter morning of 94?
No.
Did you work with any other people to lure her out of the store and throw her in a van?
No.
Did you see Heidi Allen?
Nope.
That Easter morning of 94 or any time after that?
Nope.
Did you ever dispose of her remains?
Nope.
Do you have any idea where her remains are?
Nope.
If you did, if you had heard reliable information regarding where her remains are, would you tell somebody?
Yes, I would.
Why would you?
Because I got kids that age. I would want to know, so if something happened to one of my daughters, I would want to know what happened to my kid. Yes, I would. And that's the God honest truth. If I knew where she was, I'd be telling. Right here and right now.
But you don't know?
But I don't know. I wish I did.
Thank you, Mr. Breckenridge.